Okay, so we've got four more, but it's ice wing, so I'm still judging. So, and we're gonna move up. I also like the shades of blue. So 8 out of 10. Yes, they say. Okay, you can stop walking all funny.
Blue blandness.
Blandness. I don't know how to spell that very well. Another person joined. I'm kidding. Oh, that makes sense now. I guess they do. Next. Like the horns. The horns are the paint tool used to get lots of different spikes in here. It's supposed to say, but the green doesn't really match the blue body. And if it were white or minty, it would look better. The wings themselves, see, they're green. Like the head fade though. See, it goes green up here. Next. of the fades. What is starting? Oh, 9 out of 10. Last but not least. Last but not least, get up! Yes, here you go. Come here, what are you? Puns? You like puns, do you? See the spikes right there. He's got a fade, and right here he's kind of got one. 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. Third place goes to. Second place goes to Beluga. If I spelled that right. Beluga. First place goes to. First place goes to Popscotch. Popscotch, that's a fun name. Thank you so much. Runners up were you two. And runners up is like the ones behind. The two behind third. No, you're fourth. I gotta go post it.